former Carroll basketball player will play her final 2 years at a new school. Kelly Damon transferred from Purdue Northwest to Indiana Wesleyan University. She's now 100% after a minor knee surgery and ready to come in and have an impact on her new team.
I feel like I'll definitely improve in like a team aspect. I mean, they focus on like the success by the growth of others, and I feel like being a part of the team that wants to do that and it's like there for each other, I think it's super important, and I definitely feel like I can fit in that way.
Damon is excited to build new relationships and fit into their style of play, which gives her a little more freedom to create her own shot.